run the no huddle. Highway 97 rivalry, Sepulpa and Sand Springs, a non-conference game this year. First quarter, Chieftains find the end zone. Connor Rose starting right, comes back left. Rose is in the end zone. Sepulpa on the board, make it 7-6 Sand Springs. Later, how about this play, Chris? Zach Mason with the swing pass for number one. We don't have his name, but we have respect for the way he kept his feet after taking that big hit. What a play. But the Sandites would extend their lead with the home run ball. Tyler Pennington stepping up, going deep for Jamon Sisco. Pretty 51-yard touchdown. Sand Springs wins it. First victory for new head coach Bobby Klink, 21-15 the final.
Booker T. Washington starting out their season at home against Southmore. The team taking a knee together after their run out in front of their student section, which was hyped for this one. First quarter, Hornets down 3-0. The defense getting it done. Senior Ethan Grogan jumps the route, takes it to the house. Booker T. up 7-3. Later in the quarter, Micah Tease, he's going to put on a show himself. He's going to catch the pass on the outside, keeps his knee off the ground, books it toward the sideline, and hoofs it into the end zone. The 6-foot sophomore, beautifully done. Booker T is going to take this one 28-10.
Athlete Muskogee, after a very good season in 2019, making the trip to OKC to face Bishop McGinnis. No Ty Williams for the Ruffers. The OSU commit injured his hamstring in a scrimmage last week. Walker Eaton in for Williams at quarterback, going deep on this play. Goes for 78 yards. They would pay it off for a touchdown, but the Irish come from behind and go on to win this thing 20-13.
Bishop Kelly taking on 4A champs Hodo. The defense was stepping up big tonight. Defense was stepping up all over the state tonight. It was a beautiful pursuit. The strip sack, Jake Rawlings picks it up, does the offense's job for him, tying the game 7-7. Bishop Kelly, they did not look back from there. Same score, Comets driving later in the quarter. Ashton Zeller snags it over the middle, races to the pylon. Bishop Kelly up 14-7. And later on, night falls, the Wildcat comes out. Owen Heineke keeps it himself, pounds it up the middle. Comets pour it on 21-7. They'd add another 28-7 the final.
We're going to go to the scoreboard after this. Oh, hey, Lincoln Christian and Beggs. How about this? Here come those demons. This was a heck of a ball game, too. Lincoln Christian, of course, the defending state champions in Class 3A. The deep ball there. Nicely done. Lincoln Christian would control this ball game. Beggs, of course, a very talented team. They've gone deep in the playoffs each of the last 2 years, but Lincoln Christian, the victor tonight, 36-8.